Please be aware that eating, drinking, and recording devices of any kind are prohibited in the theater. In the unlikely event of an emergency, the house staff will escort you out of the theater. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest exit to you. We ask that all cell phones be turned off and you refrain from texting during the performance. If entering or exiting during the performance, please be mindful to wait until the end of the selection. Thank you for supporting the creative and performing arts at Quincy High School. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. to our winter concert. The students have worked very, very hard, and we're very proud of all of their accomplishments. We had a spectacular marching band season where we garnered some of the best awards from many different competitions, including back-to-back titles here at the Quincy Christmas Parade. So that's really something to celebrate. We also had two students who have been accepted into the MMEA Senior District Festival Band. And that is Fanny Yang on bassoon. Fanny, stand up. And Yu-Fan Mei on horn. We're truly proud of all of their accomplishments. And none of that would be possible without the support of course, you, the parents, the administration, and our fellow staff members on the bands and staff. We have a great marching band staff, and my colleague, Matt Kavanaugh. Just to keep the students on their toes, because we only really had, I think, 3 or 4 weeks to prepare this after the marching band season, yesterday I gave them a brand new composition, and I told them we're performing it at the concert. So we've only had one rehearsal, just maybe 30 minutes of practice, and we're proud to present our final composition tonight, Sleigh Ride, by Leroy Anderson. Thank you. Thank you.
their portion. We're going to take a yearbook picture right now for the concert band. So band students, just stay here momentarily, and we'll see you in the second half.
Sleeping will be Thank you. I wanted to take this moment to recognize a few students who are up here who went above and beyond auditioning for the Massachusetts Music Educators Association Eastern District Festival Chorus. And so, if we could have them come down and be recognized. From Quincy High School, we have Mary Daugherty. I thought I might like this microphone better. It's very live. I wonder if we can lower the mics just a little. And we have Matthew Hollis. And from Quincy High School, also Devereaux Fuller. From North Quincy High, getting into the Eastern District Festival Chorus, we have Lun Ta. Maya Egan. Multi-talented harp and voice. And we have Gio McKenzie. We also, the first time in a long time, we have a student who qualified for the All Eastern States Chorus. And she applied and was accepted, and she'll participate in upstate New York with students from 13 Eastern states and the American schools in Europe. And she'll perform a concert in upstate Rochester. That's it. Christiana Nguyen.
Get a bobtail nag to 44 his speed, then pitch him to rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hall. Mistletoe hung where you can't see, every couple tries to stall.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone can sing merrily in a new old-fashioned way.
Deck, rocking around the Christmas tree. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
So I got out of bed.